no pilot light, the singer said. But nights like these still burn. I lay across newspapers ripped and spread, stabbed like signposts through my bed, till the symphony of laughter sped up to sound like violins lured into the open window. I stared through buildings painted blue and bathed in buttermilk. The moon hovered like an empty room could have spent a lifetime in, but even stronger was a cobblestone chorus like a siren's moan, crying, give the street your skin, kid. But my smokestack guys were holding rain a pose, another burning. Fine glasses lost or misplaced, so take this portrait from outer space. See the monument swallow the speck of dust, while the weather vane powders the roof with rust, till the whole junkyard's riddled ruin. And the story of the heart's communion's like the leap of doom that tried to drink the typhoon. Bullet backed out of a gun, a ray of light pierces the sun. Rewind the film, see the frightened run straight into the of the crouching lion, holding hands and smiling. Once you're there, you pray for lightning, Lazarus. You're free now to die again. And cassocks flowing from head to toe conceal the bruises and the burns from where. Scratching a wall devours the darkness for a moment, tires of so many past flickering futures, and has the decency to disappear. The thieves and aimless gypsy bands keep in polish the queen's silver hands, saying the life we cannot touch, we choose to feel. War is a horror, peace beneath the ties. The oracle's iron lungs decried. The slings and stones will keep asleep inside. Meanwhile, headless corpses take no sides. Spastic banners carve up the skies. A translator's gifted tongue besides. Just where the difference between two opposites lies is in the pocket mirror where every tear is rehearsed. When the soaring bird's eye. I thought if I could curl into a ball and roll out of my skin, I'd discover a soul instead of a scaffold around an impulse. I looked for a target but found a scarecrow, which swallowed anything I fed it whole, till I had nothing left but best control. Memories redolent and rain soaked. And that's when I finally reached the edge, where I couldn't think or feel or beg. To be reformed or reborn, instead I pecked, lurched, cracked, clawed and bled, and emerged blind and raw to feed once more on a mystery unfulfilled, where every answer waves within a sea of riddles. And the cicadas forever throb on the fringes of the limbs.